Ladies and gents, please put your hands together, make him feel warm and wonderfully welcome. It's Julian Mills.
Thank you. Good evening. Nice to see you all. Thank you all for coming. And I'd just like to say before I start that 90% of the sound of this evening has been mixed by Matt, who's been doing it for the first time. So a big round of applause for Matt. And because, yeah, at least 15 minutes now. Because he's been a bit stressed tonight, and with good reason, I'd like to dedicate this first song to him. I wish I could slow down, I wish I didn't go so fast. But Precious, an old friend of mine, we always have a laugh to be stress-free. It's not for me. My doctor says I really should relax and meditate. But the adrenaline is rushing through my veins and I feel great. Anxiety feels good to me. My hypothalamus calls up my adrenal glands each hour. My heart begins to palpitate to give my body power so frequently that it's become normality. I want my metabolic rate to increase even more. What nervous perspiration forms a puddle on the floor. Handshakes with me are so clammy. Drinking coffee by the gallon for the caffeine it contains. Not for me, those multivitamins with healthy sounding names. Can't wind down until I've had at least 5 cigarettes. Got a book by Vernon Coleman, but I haven't read it yet. I wish I could slow down, I wish I didn't go so quick. I've tried Tai Chi and Shiatsu and the Alexander technique. These therapies don't work for me. To keep me fit, I think I should take exercise each day. So I lay down and thankfully these thoughts all go away. No Superman, this what I am. Lifestyle's not holistic. Not worried I'm becoming just a medical statistic. Pressure turns to stress, they say, when you feel that you can't cope. Me, I turn to alcohol, I'm a very stressful bloke. Counting every hour of my 80 years, going downhill slowly and speeding up again. Living every second as though it were my last. I wish I could slow down, I wish I didn't go so fast. I wish I could slow down, I wish I didn't go so fast. Thank you. Thank you, that's the back. It's called Slow Down, and it's all about stress. And now, here's a nice song about Brighton.
In the north, south, east and west, everybody has their preferences, but I know which I like best. All of the antique shops are pricey and the West Pier's fallen down. Brighton by the sea in England is my all-time favourite town. I've travelled down from side to side as well, but nothing beats these Brighton dreams dreamt in this good hotel. You can travel there like royalty on the British Southern Region line. The railway staff are so helpful and your train leaves right on time. Just an hour and a half from the pump house, you'll be in Brighton, no delays. With the Palace Pier and Brunswick Halls, Pavilion and the Lays. I've travelled down from side to side as well, but nothing beats these Brighton dreams dreamt in this good old town. Aquariums, museums, galleries, marinas too. King George the Fourth, Prince Regent's might have built them just for you. A welcome wait
rights for one and all, but nurses wait on me as men in white coats tied and straps to stop these private dreams. I've travelled up, I've travelled down, from side to side as well, but nothing meets these private dreams, rent in this good hotel.
Probably noticed that tomorrow is Valentine's Day. If you haven't realised, I should realise pretty quick. I'm expecting my normal number of cards. None. And I thought I'd end tonight with a love song because it's Valentine's Day tomorrow. But because, like the other two this evening, they're my songs, this is my song. It's a love song, but it's bitter and twisted.
Wasted them all. She was mine, I'd take her places.
was mine. If only she was mine.
He's escaping early there, look. Look at that, look. Oh, God. Right, okay.